Hi friends, today we are going to talk about blue chip stocks. Now this is one term which would have sort of puzzled a lot of you guys about what exactly are these. So before we start, it's very important to understand the background of where this term was coined. It goes to as late as 1923 when a trader actually coined blue chip on the back of poker coins, you know, which are about the blue coins which are about $200 values. Fast forward, the term has evolved into various aspects. Now it's based on market capitalization, valuation, liquidity, and various other factors which have played out in terms of defining this stock. But one important part for Indian retail investors is how do you take exposure to blue chip stocks? What we recommend is just look at the large cap Nifty names. You know, they comprise of very good liquidity and good corporate governance stocks in particular. And the way to take around exposure with this is index funds or exchange traded funds. Now, most important point to consider is that even though these are called blue chip, it doesn't mean that there's no risk involved in this exposure. On a risk reward metrics, these are very favorable for any retail investor to consider taking an exposure, but the usual market risks apply to that. If you like this part, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.